about the only thing that could keep me from finishing this tour is if I was to die.
And now that I'm strong, I have figured out how this world turns cold and it breaks through my soul, and I know I'll find deep inside.
Okay, so I'm not dead. Just got severely dehydrated, and it was really, really hot yesterday. I was skating, and the week off when we were speaking in Dallas probably wasn't the best thing ever. But we finished the skate, and I went into Walmart to buy some stuff, and I was shopping. And suddenly, I feel like this tingling on the side of my face, like, and my left side of my face, like, the lips went completely numb, and my tongue went numb, and, like, basically the whole side of my face went numb, like there was Novocaine in there, and then I felt tingling all down, like, through my chest into my arms, and I was thinking, like, heat stroke? I don't know. And I was a little concerned, so, and that went away after, like, 3 minutes, give or take. And so I came out here and I told Bob about it, and we thought, well, probably should call 911. I tell them, and they're like, oh, we'll get an EMS unit out there right away. So they sounded like, you know, this could actually be serious. So they came out, did a checkup, brought me to the hospital, did like a CT scan. Turns out I still have a brain MRI and all that. Everything came back normal except for the dehydration. So, I don't know, it was a little scary, but we're all right.
I'll be there for you through.